कॉकरोच, द साइंटिफिक नेम पेरिप्लैनेटा अमेरिकाना। पेरिप्लैनेटा बिकॉज इट इज प्रेजेंट ऑल ओवर द प्लैनेट। अमेरिकाना एज द नेम वॉज गिवन बाय एन अमेरिकन साइंटिस्ट। क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ कॉकरोच, इट बिलोंग्स टू क्लास इंसेक्टा, ऑर्डर ऑर्थोप्टेरा, जीनस पेरिप्लैनेटा एंड स्पीसीज अमेरिकाना। टिपिकल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ए कॉकरोच, हेड, थोरेक्स एंड एब्डोमेन। हेड यू कैन सी कंटेन्स एंटीना, थोरेक्स कंटेन विंग्स एंड लेग्स, एंड द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द एब्डोमेन कंटेन्स सर्कस और द एनल सर्काई विच आर द ईयर्स और द ऑडिटरी रिसेप्टर्स ऑफ कॉकरोच। हैबिट एंड हैबिटेट ऑफ कॉकरोच, कॉकरोच इज नॉक्टर्नल, इट कम्स आउट मेनली ड्यूरिंग नाइट। कर्सोरियल, इट कैन रन एट ए फास्ट रेट। इट इज ओमनिवोरस, इट कैन ईट एनी ऑर्गेनिक मैटर ऑन अर्थ। कैनिबलिज्म इज ऑल्सो नोटेड, एट द टाइम ऑफ क्राइसिस कॉकरोच कैन किल एंड ईट ईच अदर। सिमेट्री, कॉकरोच इज बायलेटरली सिमेट्रिकल। The body is elongated, cylindrical in shape. Cockroach is somewhat dorsoventrally flat. Size, the length varies from 28 to 44 millimeters and the width varies from 8 to 10 millimeters. Chromosome number, 2N is equal to 34. Color, it is glistening reddish brown. Divisions of the body. Body is differentiated into head, thorax and abdomen. The body is covered by 8 plates, 2 dorsal, 2 ventral and 4 lateral plates. Coming to segmentation, in the adult cockroach, total 14 segments are present. Out of these 14, 1 is present in the head, 3 in the thorax and 10 in the abdomen. However, in embryo, 20 segments are present. The 6 segments are present in the head, 3 in thorax and 11 in the abdomen. So most of the segments in the thorax in the head fuses. Coming to exoskeleton. The exoskeleton is made up of chitin or N-acetyl polyglucosamine. Cuticle is in the form of plates and these plates are known as sclerites. In each segment, 4 plates are present. There is one dorsal plate which is known as tergum or tergite, also called notum. There is one ventral plate called sternum or sternite. And there are 2 lateral plates which are called pleura. These plates are attached to each other by arthroidal membrane, also called the articular membrane. This membrane provides elasticity. The cuticle is thick and 3 parts can be clearly differentiated. Number 1 is the epicuticle, the exocuticle and the endocuticle. The epicuticle, outer, thin. It contains a cement layer known as tectocuticle layer. It also contains a waxy layer, a polyphenol layer and cuticulin layer. Wax layer is degenerated and automatically due to touch with the atmosphere. The exocuticle, it is the middle layer. Endocuticle is the innermost layer. The complete cuticle is secreted by the underlying hypodermis. Coming to endoskeleton, the cuticle enters into coelom and forms the endoskeleton. The endoskeleton of the head is called tentorium. Tentorium provides a space for attachment to mouth parts. In thorax and abdomen, endoskeleton is less developed and it is known as apodemes or the apodema. Coming to external morphology of cockroach, the body is divided into 3 parts, head, thorax and abdomen. Coming to head, it is triangular in shape, the anterior end is pointed and the posterior part is broad. The head or the mouth parts are hypognathous, that is the mouth parts are hanging down, or we can say that the head is bent at 90 degrees. On the lateral side, one pair large, kidney-shaped, compound eyes are present. Each compound eye contains 2000 ommatidia. The ommatidia are the basic structural and functional unit of compound eyes. These ommatidia collectively forms one image. You can see the structures present in the head of the cockroach. The top of the head is called vertex. This is the compound eye. This is the antenna. This is the forehead, which is known as frons. To the frons is attached a chitin plate, which is known as clypeus. Clypeus provides attachment to upper lip or the labrum, which provides attachment to lower lip or the labium. At the base of the compound eye, there is another pair of simple eyes or the oculi. The oculi only act as photoreceptor, or we can say more specifically that they are photoreceiving structures. One pair of antenna, which originates from the antennary sockets. The antenna are hollow, segmented appendages arising from the second segment. In each antenna, we have three parts: scape, pedicle, and flagellum. During embryonic condition, head is formed by six embryonic segments. The epicranial plate forms two segments, frons forms one segment, clypeus forms one segment, and the genu or the cheek forms two segments. In the adult condition, all these six segments fuses to form a single segment. And vertex is the largest segment. Vertex is a part of epicranial plates. Mouth is pseudomouth and is covered by mouth parts. So, the various types of mouth parts in the dorsal and the ventral view. Coming to thorax. Thorax is made up of three segments, namely the prothorax, mesothorax, and the metathorax. The dorsal plates are pronotum, mesonotum, and metanotum present on the three segments of the thorax respectively. Prothorax is the largest segment. We can see a male and a female cockroach. There is one anal style present in the male cockroach, and this anal style is absent in the female cockroach. So actually it is the anal style which differentiates male cockroach from female cockroach. The legs. Three pairs of legs are present in cockroach, one pair each in prothorax, mesothorax, and metathorax. Each leg contains five segments, out of which coxa is the most swollen part, trochanter is the smallest part, tibia is the largest part, there is one femur and one tarsus. These are the structures in the leg of cockroach. This one coxa continues with trochanter, femur, tibia, and then tarsus. Wings. There are two pair of wings in cockroach. The outer pair is mesothorax. It is a small, thick, leathery, protects inner wing known as elytra or the tegmina. The inner wing is metathoracic, large, folded, membranous, and helps in flying. Wings are modifications of cuticle. In wings, only the epicuticle and exocuticle are present. Coming to abdomen. In female, seventh segment on the ventral side covers eighth and ninth segment, while in male, only eighth segment covers the abdomen. From tergum of 10th segment, one pair of 15 segmented anal cerci are present in both the sexes. The anal cerci are auditory in nature. In male, from sternum of 9th segment, one pair of unsegmented anal style are given out. According to some scientists, these are thigmoreceptors, but their main function is in sexual dimorphism. It differentiates male cockroach from female cockroach.